you do?
For the princess and prince, forever, for true.
Useless fool.
Filthy undead. Be gone right now, it's off with your head.
Thank you.
side. Until hope has fully withered.
Visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. Gone so soon? Be safe on your travels.
Turn away and never look back. No one must ever find that which is sheltered in the lay of noise.
Thank you.
think Arva could be bested. Who are you? This land is barren. Cursed by the old chaos. It gave birth to atrocities, and the people fled in fear. Until our Lord, the Ivory King, came. My dear Lord, a most true King. It was with his magnificent soul that he built a Leyland Royce and contained the spread of chaos. But the chaos would not be sated, and the King gave his own soul. Inevitably, the King was drained of vigor and plunged into the chaos's heart. The Leyland Royce was frozen in time, its leader lost. I remain here to contain the chaos, honoring my Lord's wishes. Perhaps one day he will return. There is nothing here save that accursed flame. I have but one wish. That my dear Lord might be freed from that unspeakable chaos. I haven't the strength to help him myself. But perhaps one such as you. Though I am yet to know your name, stranger, will you lend me your strength? Kind visitor, I thank you. Let me open the path to chaos. And please, do all you can. Faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos. But not one of them returned. The King's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming. But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights of Aleonois await a new leader. One who will guide them into chaos. Many of Aleum Lois's faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos. But not one of them returned. The King's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming. But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights of Aleonois await a new leader. One who will guide them into chaos. Thank you. will always be at your side. Until hope has fully withered.